What is going on, people? So, it is Thursday. No issues tonight with the car. I've still got man flu, but I'm gonna power on. And I've given myself two challenges this evening. Number one is not to swear. I had a conversation with my mum. This sounds so geeky. I had a conversation with my mum, and she said, "Corey, it's not very professional, you swearing on camera." And I was just like, "What?" And she basically said, she went, "Well, what if your employers see it? They're gonna think you're some kind of big gym head." And I was like, "Sorry, have we met?" I said, "Sorry, let me introduce myself. My name's Corey. So I'm not gonna swear tonight, just for you, mum, if you're watching. She's my number one fan. And secondly, because I've got man flu, I've set myself the challenge to shoulder press the 60K dumbbells. That probably sounds a bit backwards, but after yesterday, having a bit of a disaster actually even getting to the gym and only being able to train hamstrings, what I've decided to do is push the levels. I haven't shoulder pressed 60K dumbbells in probably about 2 years. So it's gonna be interesting. Plus, I've got man flu, but I think if I can take anything positive out of today, apart from this fucking shit, apart from the not great feeling that I'm in, it's gonna be the fact that I smashed a 60K dumbbell. So stay the fuck tuned. So I just realized that you can actually see me in that video. So what I'm gonna do is, ta-da. Can you drive like this?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. So, yeah, we're gonna smash the 60K dumbbells out of the water. Apologies, mother, for my bad language, choice language. I'm actually growing a beard. 23, not bad. Starting puberty. Right, so, 60K dumbbells are going up. I'm feeling ultra aggressive tonight. I've got my red hat on, I've got my red trim on. Red stands for anger, I suppose, or aggression. So I'm feeling ultra aggressive tonight, and it's -4 and I'm in a vest. YOLO. Ta-da. So, for those who didn't know, shoulders day today. All of you should know, because I've told you in the previous two videos. But we're gonna go and train shoulders, and my main objective, apart from to not swear and to smash the 60K dumbbells, the main objective is to sweat out this man flu. All right, I'm gonna work so hard that I don't feel like shit anymore. That's the plan. No man flu pending. The next time you'll see me, I would have just done 60K dumbbells. Bang, 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 bang.
Okay.
Thank you. just talking up that to me, nigga. Funny thing about talking behind my back is that it just keep coming back to me, nigga. Was off for a second, now it's back to you, nigga. You mad at me, this ain't what I want, man. This what it had to be. This is that and I'm coming after dream. And this is why my old girl was mad at me. This is why I'm in the legion favors that you asked me for. I can give two fucks about where the Grammys go. I just gave out Grammys on my Instagram. The Mobio boy's the business, man. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Yeah. You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah. I cannot see heaven being much better than me. Yeah. Blessings on blessings for me and my niggas from the six. Look at what we did. Yeah. Be quiet, I'm doing the toast. But you can't attest it. $1 million goals managed to manifest it. The family never gone anorexic. I think my mortgage and electric. Never going under human anesthetics. At the top of the rap game and progressing. Check after check, checking off my checklist. Drop blood, my kids just know that's the devil's. No mistakes in my checklist.
Okay, done. 60kg complete. So, tonight was a very, very good session, obviously. I banged the 60s up on seated shoulder press, seated dumbbell press, which was good. Here she comes. Yes, you're allowed in. So, I did the 60s. That was a breeze. Do you know what? I felt a tweak in my left pec. I went up to the 65s after the 60s. I put a video, you might be able to see it. As soon as I got them up, because I didn't have a spotter, I had to sort of like set myself with the dumbbells, and I felt a tweak in my left pec. I tore it about four years ago, and if anyone has ever done it before, you know that it's never really the same after you've done it. So as soon as I felt that, I sort of just came right back, dropped the ego, went relatively light for the rest of the session, just pushed the blood through. I didn't really need to do much more heavy lifting after the pressing anyway. You've pretty much finished your session, do you know what I mean? You just need to do some accessory work and then you're pretty much done. I'll put the session behind after this. But yeah, really good session. Feel like the man flu's been sweated out. Fingers crossed I don't wake up ready to crawl in the grave tomorrow morning. But for now, go and get some food, get some sleep, and do the same thing tomorrow.
Yeah.